From this Java Design Patterns course, you will learn all the popular core and Java EE design patterns. This is Bharat Tipireddy. I'm a software architect and best-selling instructor. My courses are helping thousands of students build their careers. This course is for all those students who have completed my Core Java and Java Web Development course, or to anyone who has Core Java and Java Web Development background and who wants to learn Java design patterns.
We will start this course by learning the basics of what design patterns are, why we need them, and the different types of design patterns. We will then implement each of the design patterns, starting with the core patterns, where we will master the singleton pattern and different scenarios within the singleton pattern, like eager initialization, lazy initialization, how to handle a singleton during serialization, during cloning, and more. We will also implement creational patterns such as factory, abstract factory, and then move on to implement structural patterns and behavioral patterns like template method, adapter, flyweight, command pattern, and more. Dependency injection and inversion of control is a very important interview question and is a part of every Java EE project. You will learn what those patterns are and how to implement them using Spring Framework. You will then move on to the Java EE side of things, where you will master the different layers that make up a Java EE application and the popular design patterns that fall into those layers. In the presentation layer, you will implement the filter pattern, the front controller pattern, and the most used model view controller design pattern. The data access pattern is the first layer or the class that we usually develop in every Java EE application. You will implement that and perform the CRUD operations against a database. And at the end, you will also learn the business layer patterns such as business delegate and business object, and we will work on a mini use case where we will put into use everything that you have learned from the Java EE patterns, namely MVC, DAO, business object, business delegate. You will use all that to implement a mini project from scratch. So enroll now and master Java design patterns.